Hey guys, welcome to Tech Rewinds. Today I'm going to show you this vintage Sony CDF760. I just got from a champ on eBay. He got it in the original box. It's kind of hard to find them in the original box since this unit is fairly old, early 90s boombox. Let's go ahead and open her up. Well, looks like it's in pretty good condition. It arrived in one piece. You got your remote right here. Everything seems to be in one piece. Pretty good condition. Go ahead and take this all out so you guys can see the unit. Wow. That's a beauty. Alright guys, let me go ahead and show you some of the specs on this unit. Right here we got the CD timer. All the numbers are here. Display button. This switch through different songs. It's the same thing. Edit, auto space, repeat. So your pretty much your CD player buttons. On and off switch, headphone jack, play, pause, stop, band for radio tuning. And you got a little equalizer down here. All the different functions. You got the CD, the tuner, tape. And then over here, you got your volume knob. You have two tape decks, A, B. This one's for recording. Unfortunately, this one's not working. Only this B one actually works. All right, let me go ahead and show you how the CD player. It sounds. Sometimes it skips, you know, because this unit's over what 30 years old. Came out in 1992, I believe, or 93, one of those. Change tracks with this button. This is the fast forward rewind. When you're staring at the I'm going to show you the tuner. Signal here. Gotta pull up the antenna, maybe that'll help. Let's see. And the crew show. Go ahead and show the tape player. We don't have a tape in there. Alright guys, let me go ahead and show you the back of the unit. Here's for the FM stations. Get a mic input. Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not too sure what this does. Speaker connections. The AC adapter. This one takes 10D batteries. Or not sure what type of these the batteries are these, but let's go ahead and pop the hood lid on this. That's quite a lot of batteries to power this bad boy up. But if you want to take it on the road, you can, sure can, if you have enough batteries. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Until next time.